There's so many people that I don't even know.
Alright. If you can hear this, this recording is me officially landing the Osprey on the carrier, plane-wise. Holy shit, look at the rotors.
Yeah.
When I turn collision lights on, dude, that's what it does.
That's fucking bad.
And tail hook is down. We're probably gonna blow up, so I just wanna say I love you. Works and everyone's gonna want me to fucking do it for him.
Yeah.
Come on, adjust, adjust, adjust. Too high.
You think you can do it?
Most likely, yeah.
If you were to use the VTOL, but
don't worry about it.
Where's the fun in that?
We're just gonna land it like it's a C2 Hawkeye. And pray to God that it works. And that we don't blow up.
This could be the start of something great, but I mean, if it's unsuccessful...
Then I blame you. Whew, alright, let's fuck it. Jax would be so disappointed in us right now. Got eyes on target. Entering bank.
So he asks, like, what should you go over in training?
We landed an Osprey plane style on the carrier.
About that one.
Okay, come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Adjust, adjust, adjust. Yes, yes, yes. Please, 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 please sketch. Please sketch, please sketch. Ah, too high again.
Alright, third time for charm. Maybe if you had your joystick, that'd be easy.
No, the fact is that I have to constantly adjust the power because it takes me up as well as forward.
Yeah, that's right. That's the downside of it being a bar helicopter.
Imagine like the actual Navy testing this. Oh, we caught it! We caught it! We caught it! We caught it, dude!
Yeah.
It probably blew up, but we caught it. I'm alive.
Somewhat.
I'm gonna heal us in Zeus. But holy shit, dude, we caught it! Okay, so we caught it, but the bad news is it blew up. Because look where it caught it. The tail hook is up there.
Yeah, because that thing's fucking fun.
Alright. That's way too much fun for me.
That's how it goes.